seconds on the clock for one of your local favorites. This time lands it. Going for the fast play and variation. Backside 180. Going for the 180 shove across the wave as time expires. And that will be time right there for Nick Gust's first run. Up next in green, the slow dog from Vermont, Mike Caffrey. Wrapping car right now, switch there from Caffrey. .360 transitions, rides out regular. Looking for the fast plan variation right there. He's on top of it. Five to go. Front side 180. Shove it. 2-1. And that will be time right there as he rides out. Switch. Boards, we have Jeremy Miller. 30 seconds on the clock for run number one. Side entry there from Jeremy. Transition to 360 into a back 180. Going to the air, stomping on top of the ollie. Looking for his fast plan, steps across the wave, checks out of that one. 5 seconds to go. Last trick is on time, 360 shove it. In yellow, your current and defending Masters Snowboard Champion, local rider Matt Shipman. Matt sets up with an ollie across the wave. Reloads for the backside 180. Shuffle finds the landing. Looking for the fakie, face paint connects nicely as time does expire right there for Matt Shipman. So good scores thrown down in run number one for our Masters Snowboarding Final. Back to the top of the order, run number two in red. Local rider Nick Gust. Great to work with that 180, shove it in the flash, stomping it on the nozzle. Holly up top. Transitional 360 into the fast plant, walking across. Backside 180 with 10 to go. 5 remaining. Going for the 180 shove it, can't quite connect, and that will be time right there for Nick Gust. We'll be right back. Up next in green, the Flow Dog from Vermont, Mike Caffrey. Mike sets up to go to work with a rail slide across the top of the wave. Looking for that carving 360 right there, front side. Deep, heavy set carves right there. Front side 360, wrapping around in the switch position, comes back around again. Five to go, fast plant variation, finds the landing. Two, one, and that'll be time right there for Mike Caffrey. Up next, looking to back up his score in blue, making the trip over from Spokane, Washington, we have Jeremy Miller. Transitional 360 straight into a big spin from Jeremy, comboing up nicely out the gate. 360 shove, it stomps the landing. Backside 180 from Jeremy. Jeremy going to work with a fast plan variation, finds the landing, and that will beat time for his first run. Up next in yellow, your top seeder rider and local competitor. In yellow will be Matt Shipman. Shoving across the wave. 20 seconds to go. Coming up on 10 seconds remaining. 10 seconds. 5 to go as he stomps the big spin. 3 remain, counting down. Ollie's across the wave, and that'll be time right there for Matt Shipman.
Yeah.